Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, yummy.
Hi, hello, beautiful people. It's your baby girl, Alade, Boluwatife in the studio. And welcome on board. This is another episode. And today is Good Friday, you know. So to all the Christians out there, happy Good Friday. Sunday we'll be eating chicken and likewise Monday. So just keep my eye on it. I'll be coming for it. Okay, so what's the topic of the week? And the topic of the week is what? Suggest a childhood game you miss playing. And we've got couple, like, different ones. Hey, like a ten, 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 ten. I said, I cannot emphasize enough, but don't worry. I have somebody on the show that we're going to be talking it out together. We're talking about childhood games and how fun it used to be. And it's going to be right now because, you know, pandemic is at hand, so just have to do something to make better. So welcome on board, and on the seat, my kid sister. Her name is Shike Alami, the CEO of Shike Alami Fashion Vault. Don't mind the smile. You can see we kind of look alike. My little twin sister. Okay, so the question is, what are the childhood games like you miss playing back then?
Okay, me particularly, I love to play this Sue, the one that we throw slates and then we make lines. It used to be very
fun. It actually took a couple of, like, a long time before I know that that's Sue, the name is Hopscotch.
What's that?
That's the English name of Sue.
Really?
Seriously, you know, you guess, jump, you build house. Just talk about my house. Let's talk about
that
house.
That six is the craziest part. Because if you're not careful, you can like fall inside.
And the worst thing is bigger.
Yeah.
It's much bigger. It's spacious.
Especially if your hand is long. You just show your slip and you go to the back wherever. You just have to like
open and it gets there. So which one that one apart from Sue?
Ten ten.
Ten ten. Ten ten. Ten ten.
Actually, I don't know how to play the game again. I can't remember. I just know how to make
noise with it. Okay, so what other game again do you miss?
Tinko, Tinko, yeah.
No, can I just play a little one? Let's try.
Tinko, Tinko, Tinko,
Tinko,
Tinko.
Ah! Please,
yeah.
What is this? You know, well, a couple of messages came through and I saw painted Tinko. I even saw mommy and daddy. I saw using cooking the sand, selling of leaves, like
exactly. That also was one of it. I did wedding. Yeah, green wedding.
Like that's highly ridiculous. Green wedding. You know, there's one that is like gun start. Abi, war. No, different message of like what's up? Police and thief.
Exactly. Ice and water.
Oh Lord, this is too much. So let me see. So okay, so far as you grow, what are the new games you invented? Like adulthood, let me use that word.
Adulthood. Was there a new game like any
chest?
Especially just phone games like video games. And
So lots of phone games. So you did Candy Crush.
Ah, yeah, mommy. I played Candy Crush. I entered level. Oh gosh, I can't remember.
Oh, but really, okay. Then you must have done Temple Run too.
Temple Run. The one that we're now playing now. The one we're now playing now. The federal government are making us play that one now. When should just be pushing you up and down?
Lockdown shit. Really, really, really. Yeah. So far, let me see. As those games, you know, the likes of our childhood and even our adulthood, is this something that is just taking out of our time and it's not contributing anything at all, or it has contributed something so far?
To me, it has contributed a lot. Okay. Coming from when we were kids and stuff, most of us used to be like, "Oh, this someone gets inside and stuff." So without the games, how are we going to know ourselves? Like, okay, yeah, I'm capable of this. Police and TV especially, like, guys, I want the heart, but I can run, I can hide.
Okay.
That one's the thing.
Okay, that's nice. So that means you get to discover yourself along the line.
Yeah, right.
That's nice. No, there's even some, you know, there's this puzzle we also do. Like, they buy 15 naira like this, you have to complete.
That one too.
So that thing actually helps us.
That's very good for the brain, yeah.
For the brain. So you see, along the line, one way or the other, how we grow, how we actually do justice to things, and how we just resolve
and make decisions.
Actually come from those games we played back then.
Yep.
Okay, so that's really nice. So we'll be closing like very, very quick. And tell us one game you're looking forward to telling your child about.
If my child doesn't know about swimming, That one, legendary girl.
Like Sue.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Thank you for coming on the show. It's really nice we having you here. So we are going to be wrapping the show up, and I hope you enjoyed this particular episode.
Especially my pretty face.
Because I'm gonna have much more coming in. So as you know, now on Sunday we'll be uploading another topic, and by Friday we'll be live again with a video. So we miss you and we love you so much.